600 Sportsman Combo. First place, Ben Boxall. Second place, Rusty Martin. And third place was Brendan Keltoff. Liquid Super Mod. We have two sleds running. First was Jason Mackey, and second was Mitch Kreitzer. Ladies Open, we only had one lady racing, and Chelsea Richter. Okay, 440 Free Air Super Stock. First place, 509 Albert Raddy. Second place, 125 Derek Kittler. And third place, 97 Miles Tatlock. 340 Liquid Super Stock, first place Bryce Olson, second place Albert Raddy, and third place Derek Kittler. Single Cylinder Open Mod, which is the class that won the helmet, first place was Terry Bonner, second place was 206 Mike Zary, and third place was 79 David Mills. Super Mod. First place, 62 Connor Guillet. Second place, 206 Mike Zary. And third place was Al Pinckney. The five lap feature had an extra $250 added from Fairbird Tire. So that's going to get split up between the top three racers. First place.
What class?
This, 300 Free Air Super Stock. With the added money from Fairbairn Tire. First place was Terry Bonner. Second place was Al Pinckney. And third place was Mike Zary. 340 Free Air Super Mod. First place was Carter Herman. Second place, Keith Boxall. And third place was Derek Kittler. Liquid Super Stock, first place Al Pinckney, second place Terry Bonner, and third place Mike Zary. The 440 Fan Super Stock, first place was number 69 Terry Bonner, second place Al Pinckney, and third place Shane Goler.
I'd like to mention Shane was a major contributor sponsor at our McDowell race. He paid he put money in for our feature races, and that's
the
Autobody.
Masters Super Stock. First place 788 Kevin Kreitzer. Second place
101.
101. Rusty Watt got second. Okay, Rusty Watt got second.
Good thing you were here.
Yes. And third place was number 23, Al Pinckney. 340 Fan Super Stock. First place, Al Pinckney. Second place, Rusty Watt. And third place was Mike Zary. 440 Liquid Super Stock. First place was Colton Kreitzer, second place was Bryce Olson, and third place was Derek Kittler. Master Super Mod, first place Keith Boxall, second place Kevin Kreitzer, and third place was Greg Hurd. 440 Free Air Super Mod, first place Kyle Boxall, second place Jason Mackey. Our second feature race that we had today with an added $250 cash from Nipawin Chrysler Dodge was the Open Super Stock feature race, which we ran five laps on. They also donated $500, which we split into two classes. This was the first class they sponsored. First place in that was 788 Mitch Kreitzer. Second place was Bryce Olson, number 20. And third place was 97 Miles Tatlock. The 300 Free Air Super Mod. First place Terry Bonner. Second place Al Pinckney. And third place Mike Zary. And the second class that Fairburn Tire donated the $250 cash to be added first was IFSX Open, which was the 7-lap race. First place was Kyle Boxall, second place Brennan Boxall, and third place was Rusty Martin. 343 Air Super Stock, first place was Derek Kittler, second place Miles Tetlock, and third place was Al Pinkney. Final feature race of the four, which was sponsored by Nipawin Chrysler Dodge with an added $250 into the class, was 340 Liquid Super Mod, which is a 7-lap final round. The winner of that was Carter Herman, second place was Keith Boxall, and third place was Derek Kittler.
So if you're keeping track, we have two major sponsors here, Fairburn Tire Nipawin and Nipawin Chrysler Dodge Yamaha. They each kicked in $500. And the rest of our stuff is from our locals here, so...
Or Rec Supply.
And Recreation Supply. Nap Nipawin from the gas. I think we're very fortunate to have a couple of locals come up. One wasn't even a snowmobile guy, like a tire shop, and he came up with $500, and the other guy a snowmobile dealer. We've got some great sponsors in this game we're playing here, and we keep her going with Albert's work in PA there, and things going on here. And Vic has got good things going at Bellevue, especially Christopher Lake. It's been good there too. So we can finish off the season up there in March 12th.
13.
And you didn't have the white box on the. On the track once today, so you got to be thankful for that.
Thanks to you for making the track.
Yep.
Yeah, thanks a lot. They're kind of the local group that sits up there on the track and leaves Tammy at home. They all work and get this stuff done, so thanks to them for sure. So 20 more tickets and we can draw. So.
We got a new guy from Alberta. Nice to see you. Forgot about him. We are having, there's some people that are